everyone. Today I'm gonna open a new Play-Doh set. So here are all the tools. There's Play-Doh and tools. And this almost looks like a cookie cutter for some reason, but it's actually for making the Play-Doh into shapes. And since you haven't noticed, there's animals on the top of the lids. And two pairs of scissors. And a cutting material. And whatever that is. And yellow Play-Doh. And another mold. And another whatever this is. A bear! Now I'm gonna cut it! But I'm not gonna cut the bear, I swear. Just kidding, I am. You can also put them in other molds. Like stop. And some of them look like real things. You probably might be confused about these toy scissors because they look exactly like real scissors. Except, they can't cut you in half. They can only cut Play-Doh in half. I'm cutting the Play-Doh. And you probably all noticed, why does it have little bumps? But the blue one looks very smooth. Except I have no idea why can't these scissors cut you in half? Well, I'm just kidding. See, it can't cut me in half. Only real scissors can do that. Oh, I can pick it up too. Okay, never mind.